Dogs eat grass when they're sick? False. Dogs eating grass is fairly common and completely natural. According to the Blue Cross, some of the reasons dogs eat grass is because they find it tasty, they're bored, or even if they're suffering from an upset stomach, while it can increase to ease sickness, you may find your pups nibbling grass because they're just bored.